rope.
The Shibari rope says
I am the Dom here.
Okay.
let me turn on the Jeff Everdeel soundtrack.
That fucking suck, you clipped me, damn it!
I got 1B instead of 2B. That sucks.
Run counter.
That buries afterwards? How long is the bury window afterwards?
It needs like two hits to activate. I know, the first one puts me into guard impact, and then I guard impact whatever the next thing you throw out is if it comes in time.
He did not answer anything I asked. I don't know how it works. I want to know what the frames are. I threw like a super slow move afterwards, which means I have to guard impact for like 20 frames.
I wish I knew the exact frame data to tell you, but that's I just know how it works, like conceptually.
Good can't jump over. I'm too thick. I'm too thick. Should have just went into it and counted your stuff. I don't know why you stuff, but you stuff. So. You cannot step any opposite in this thing.
Yeah, I
catch your stuff.
I'm so mad.
That's about to follow. What's going on?
Yeah, I've done it for like a while, like a lot of matches. It's just a habit. Hmm. I can't. Like, oh, my opponent paused for a long time. He's going for a vertical. Step. First step. I'm going to get him. I'm going to get him this time. Minus 14 or launch punishing.
It's like minus 24.
Oh, okay, definitely, okay. I don't know why I stopped. Let the replay play out. Yeah, I was super scared on one of those. It was before this. Hmm. I forgot what happened. I was like really shook. That is launch punishable.
guard break? Does RE2 just auto fucking guard break? Because I don't think I have any damage at all on my guard there, and I didn't block the first one.
They had a remake, and then they remade the third one. The second one was kind of whack.
I don't know why I stopped blocking. That looks like it's just auto guard breaks, in which case this mechanic is absolutely fucking cancerous.
That's the first time that's happened in our sense, so I'm not sure, but it does seem likely.
That's so fucking cancerous. I understand why people quit this game because of that mechanic now. If that auto guard breaks, then I don't know what to say about that mechanic. That's fucking awful.
Wait, what happened?
Damn it.
After Octograph, I should watch. Maybe I'm tripping. And I'm at like 60% or something. But I've seen that take me from like full white bar to just guard break automatically.
Mm-hmm. Which I have more to add, but I've just seen it. No, that was good.
I thought I was blocking, but I think I canceled it. It's not punishable though. I'm really upset that I dropped that combo. I did not expect you to get hit butt up. Because you weren't even standing up, you were on the ground and it did that little teleport in the block bullshit.
I was blocking low on the ground. That's I guess it just stood me up.
You should have followed it a little bit longer. I got counter here from that, the actual combo. Oh, I didn't reach. That sucks. Wrong direction.
Damn, I could have closed that round out if I noticed. If I noticed I had a bar. The fucking headbutt.
You like that sometimes?
I moved me forward that far. Okay. She steps off of me and it kills. Yeah, I guess.
That step does a lot of damage.
Apparently.
It's one step closer to your victim.
I was trying You ever just have good intentions? Not fucking matter.
Oh, cool. That is awesome.
I'm sorry! I put me on blue. Thanks, man.
I had to get close, I wouldn't hear from this ring.
The fuck is happening?
And scoot up.
Talk to me, I don't want to hear. Oh my god.
Why is moving so fucking stiff all of a sudden? Ah, that was a one. Sucks. How did I get a run counter, of course? Right, gotta reverse it. Yeah. What the fuck? Of all moves to punish this with? What the hell? That was awkward. Fuck Wait, I can use that to do that. Huh. That was supposed to be a 6B. I got somehow I got a quarter circle forward. I'm bad.
Hey, I didn't come out quick enough. Fuck. Those two has it sent.
I'm bad. I didn't come out fast enough, that sucked. Definitely the bonus one. I don't have the frames to get it, that's like the worst fucking grab. Go so far, holy fuck.
Damn it! Oh, I couldn't get out of it. Lily woke back up into it. That sucks.
Oh no, it's a Mega Man. Give me a second. Another guy fucking up. Hello?
No, they go better. How did that go under that? You just went under a mid.
I have no idea. That's very weird.
You just went under a mid. Might be a high. Who knows? Could be. Why did that fucking reach me? Holy shit.
Cool.
I thought I was crouching during that. I should have did A. Yeah, of course, but go back far enough to show me.
It's a minute. I don't know what the fuck happened.
I'm stuck face up, back turned towards you. Like, there's nothing I can do here. Like, this turns me at the literal worst possible angle that you can be in the entire game. We're just getting hit by it. Counter hit launcher. Ah, yes. Camera flips, so I can't punish. It was 3B and then 236 and 236 and 236 for sure.
Yeah, I thought 3B is like 10 on block.
Yeah. 236 is even safer.
Gotcha. That's fine.
Why did he critical it?
Fuck.
I wanted a soul attack. Yeah, I'm fucking tilted. Why did I critical it? I wanted a fucking soul attack. Of course, it's so fucking slow too. Like I'm sitting there ready to block it. I'm just like, this animation did not register in my head. This move is like zero range. I'm at like a range one. I was not expecting this move to come out because it was gonna whiff. I'm definitely plus after this, so why does this keep missing? This is a mid, I'm probably punishing. Ah, right, I had a special counter that I could do put on.
Oh, no, that's a launch. That's a launch. I'll get it.
RIP. Somehow I was able to wake up and step immediately.
Oh, and then you just blocked it. Oh, I didn't even fucking block in time. That's definitely safe. That's like minus 8. 3k.
I have returned.
Yeah. Oh, you're going.
Yeah, it happened again. I went back to the one. Did you see this shit? Thank you, Guinea.
Double gloomy Bronx.
Wait, did you grab Mayorborn again?
No.
Oh.
And did it again, one block.
Just to prove it wasn't a fluke.
Stop doing it. I'm gonna keep this shit brain tight, nigga.
Yeah. That fucking step goes so far.
It's kind of smooth, isn't it? Yeah. I keep trying to do it at tip range and fucking missing, but I hit that time.
Yeah. Like, I was just getting up the block or something, but it still caught me. It's so weird.
Alright, boys. I'm going out of here.
What? Sure.
I'm sorry.
It's minus two on right. Block. Count, normal counter on counter hit. Mid, mid. Steppable, but reverses your camera, so you have to do your punishes backwards. It's a really good move. Gotta have a lead one. Didn't give me a lethal move. Attack jumps? Of course it does. So slow that I have to wait to do the GI or else it misses the window.
I keep blocking it and not punishing it.
Ah, crap. Yep. I crush into infinite damage. Well, that's not what I wanted.
That sucks.
That's what I wanted. I wanted 6-6 B plus or A plus B.
Fuck me! No! Is that forward?
No, sir.
Fuck. I want her back too.
No, we're near farming. No. Fuck.
Bitch. Fucking unblockable.
If you rolled, it would have been real.
I should have fucking ulted you.
Super motherfucker. What do you think you did? Transition me. Now that I think about it, it might be a good idea to use that in other situations. I definitely get 2-3-6-2-A after that. I thought guard impacted. I did not. Only with 6k like a dumbass. Yeah, that's possible. How the bad not? Oh, I'm not lit. Yeah. It grounds but still hits. Cool. Any other character would be like, damn, I grounded somebody with my move, so the second one whiffs because I didn't use it in the right situation. This move, it doesn't matter. It just fucking auto-corrects itself to be good at every situation.
I told you it was a good move. Mm-hmm.
Oh, cool. I apparently got hit by the first one. Nah, I didn't block that apparently. Probably like...
Fucking brain farted. I was like, why is that move not coming out? Did I do it right? Need to be in Jolly for it. That's why. Oh, that was... Oh, that was like 2,000% my fault. I kind of do it because I was like, I'm not doing it right. I have to keep doing it.
Oh, I think I pressed something I have to dance on.
Mm-hmm.
Aw, oh, it was so slow, it didn't come out. That's like... Ducks too. Nice. This is gonna scale really hard. Yeah. Okay.
No!
Okay. We're gonna be doing this RE show, alright. Oh, you're in color.
Mm-hmm.
All right, that's two. How the fuck did that not put you on the ground?
What the fuck,
man? Yeah, we gotta keep this nigga frame locked. This motherfucker Hinkoda, he doing this RE shit, he doing this Soul Charge shit. Mm-mm. Mm-mm.
Come on, man!
Mm-hmm. You know that fucking that CSI Miami shit where the numbers and the equations are flying across him and he's looking confused and shit? You know? That's the frame data in this matchup. This motherfucker, no. No. Can't let this nigga move at all. Doing wild shit.
What the hell,
bitch,
man?
Over here flipping me 30 feet in the air. You look at her arms. You think she can do that? She cannot do that.
Yeah, she can. She's fueled by darkness.
Kind of fueled by a fucking circle. It's absurd.
A circle crafted by darkness.
I've never seen a bitch with a circle do this much. That's crazy.
Come on!
Bam!
Damn, I let go way too soon. I ain't never seen a bitch with a circle beat this fucking
time. This nigga's a nut! He just fucking launched me out of my goddamn sky stand! Yeah, mix up, yeah, I bitch. Hold this. It didn't come out. Oh no, it was negative. Yeah, it's like my fault. Yeah, I don't know why I stopped walking here, even though this is very clearly all part of my move. And I know that.
So you shouldn't have. You've never have to worry about it because it's a really bad move.
It's really weird timing. Like every part of the move is so fucking slow. It's like, what, is she still doing the move? Like. I keep forgetting that doesn't hit ground up. I should not have wasted my guard break like that. I wasn't guarding, I went into stance on accident. So. Trey, yeah. Nice, I think so. Probably comes full. Well, I doubt it was high. Still ducking. Nigga would duck in neutral. So fuck that.
You can get low. I thought it was gloomy. Fuck.
What is that? I'm punishing in the opposite direction like a dumbass.
No!
I press 6-6 B plus game instead of 4-4 B plus game. Which gets me a fucking parry.
I assume he did, so...
I didn't expect it to hit. I definitely have a combo after that. I don't know why I'm not using it. My ankles alone.
You are the last person that gets to tell me that in this game. Fucking my ankles up since you started this character, man. You keep stepping on my tubs. Stop, man. It.
You gotta take that up with Sasuke.
You don't push the buttons.
You would think that, right?
Oh my god. You keep fucking up the tip. Why? Why did you keep fucking up my tip? Am I gonna be fucking with a nigga with dirty butters? They call butters because it's yellow. It can't be yellow and brown. That's not butters. I was not that crouched. Oh, damn it, I grabbed. I didn't even want to grab. Alright. Maybe go. I'll do like two more. Mm-hmm. It's already 4 o'clock?
Your buddy.
Nigga, what happened to time?
Oh, it's just long. Why do I keep letting go of blocker? Because I don't know when the fuck you're going into, what's the name?
The gloomy?
Yeah.
The purple light.
Yeah, no, I'm not looking up there, the part of the screen.
No, I mean, my character, like, literally lights up. Does it not light up on your screen?
Look at your character right now. Your character is normal as fuck.
No, but I mean, like, you know when I change, when there's, like, a purple aura that, like, surrounds you.
Yeah, nigga, I'm looking at literally everything else other than this one, like, explosion of color. I'm exploding colors all over the place. Look at this shit.
You see me?
Like, yeah, I saw that. I don't see that in the middle of me doing all of this. Like,
oh, are you not looking at your character?
I have three fucking bars I need to pay attention to, along with, like, 9 input executions. I can't look at this bitch and see what color she's exploding into. I'm looking at my character trying to manage like 9 things.
I usually do it when you fuck me up.
Nick, I'm not looking at your character while this is happening. You're getting fucked up. Like, I'm comboing you. You can't do anything.
That's a little selfish, don't you think?
Okay.
Yeah. can see what color your bitch is exploding into.
I didn't step fast enough.
That
is not what I'm supposed to do, huh? Or the... No, they are.
Oh!
Why did I just lose that? Because I tried to do something stupid. And you have like this duck timing that is the same and has been the same for the last like 100 hours, but I'm still not abusing it for some reason. I do it occasionally, but I don't do it all the time. And I need to.
It's
fine.
No.
I just get caught up in trying to practice other stuff I'm doing instead of abusing this duck timing. Because if you're going to like duck at these timings, you might as well just throw an interruption move instead. Instead of like raw ducking and then trying to like guess a mix up out of like 90 options. Just throw a 2A or something. Right, I want to throw a high. Should have did 6B. No, that's punishable. For example. Oops. What did that tree? See what I mean? Like, all right, BB's at. One counter. I thought that. I don't know. I keep thinking 1A the ducking move like every other character. Just now. Oh, cool! Like, damn, I got it already. All right, done. Not sure what with the 4PK? Not sure why. That second hit has very weird block spin.
Oh! come on!
What do I do? K? K. Because my 6K fucking sucks. What's my other one? 3K? It's 3K. Everything else to this. Everything has two hits and soul charge round.
Basically. Or 16 or an unblockable.
That's definitely punishable, not sure why I missed it. This is pretty canned punishment. It's really weird. Why did my music stop? I think I paused it because something wild happened. Oh no, the song just ended and it's one of those songs that have like 5 minutes of dead time on the end because the nigga sucks.
I don't understand what the point of those songs
are. I think he's just probably just fucked up uploading it.
It's a hidden track. Nigga, just put it as a separate track. Why does it gotta be a hidden track? Just play the next song, damn.
I feel like this one's safe, but I fucked up the point. Turn state. This camera flip shit is absolutely ridiculous. This shouldn't be a thing.
fucking.
Rip, he stood, he's stand blocked.
That sucks.
I don't like the fact that I need to fucking 180 my motions to punish this shit. There's too many moves that she has that fucking makes you flip the camera. 180. Cool, it hits 10 feet behind you. That's not fair. Like, I have no problem with the character itself, but this is. It's just weird shit. Like. I can't move back fast enough to get out of range. Well, it's not the right move. It comes out when I press 2 instead of letting it rock. That goes super far.
Damn it, I couldn't. That's so fucking fast. Oh, you're in soul charge. Yeah. Wasn't trying to attack. I was trying to, like, block and then try to soul charge myself.
Yeah, like you were like just trying to make space there. Mm. Alright, one more. Actually, I have to use the bathroom, so.
Yeah. I just say that like the game's like that. Ain't too fun, bro.
I hate this game. I hate this game so much. Game too fun. We're never playing this again. I swear to God.
Never come back.
This game is absurd.
Yeah, we're laughing. That's all great and good. You're doing real good. We're never coming back.
I swear to God.
Now get your bitch ass wax on core. Take this.
This jump over my homing mid and then hit me in the back. I fucking hate this bitch so much. Nah, yeah, I'm not lit. Do some punishable shit real quick. What? I can't punish that unlit? Nah, bullshit. That's a goddamn lie. I can 100% punish that unlit. That's an I-12 move. I don't mind. Being lit doesn't change the frame data of this move.
I disagree. The statement itself, okay. Being lit. You know, just focus on those two words. If you gotta be lit, you gotta be lit. You don't want to be not be lit. Your whole character's about getting lit.
Okay. You know, so. Oh, I don't know about to go. I prefer her and Gloomy. I know that move's punishable. Ooh. delay that anywhere near enough. How did you do that after? So you just threw an I-16, I'm assuming, CE after a blocked move, and it came out before my move? What? It's not even going to show me. It's going to fucking show the animation like that's what we wanted to see. Cool. I want to know the frame situation. I don't know. I don't know. Why do I keep letting go of block? This never used to be a problem. Like, I've never let go of block during that. I don't know what the move is. It's the same fucking timing every time. Hey, mid. Alright, I gotta shoot. Good games.
GG's.